The charred remains of East Jakarta's Pedongkelan slum were still smouldering on Monday morning as residents returned to salvage what they could from the wreckage. Sunday's massive blaze destroyed hundreds of homes as firefighters and residents struggled to control the flames. Fire officials say a faulty gas-fed stove likely ignited one home after exploding late on Sunday morning. Some 2 hours later, a plume of thick smoke rose off the neighbourhood. More than 2,000 residents were left homeless as the flames tore through the tin and plywood residences. Aid agencies erected a temporary shelter nearby, but the residents say they struggle to find enough food and clothes for their children.
Enggak cukup. Enggak. Masih kurang.
Apa aja Bu yang kurang
kayak tenda bantuan? Ya, tenda sama buat anak-anak tidur aja gitu.
Pakaian.
Celana-celana enggak ada yang ke bawah soalnya. Enggak ada, satu pun enggak ada.
Ya kalau semua yang pada susah ya saya minta bantuan satu untuk ini berteduh untuk tidur, terus kedua anak-anak kecil yang enggak punya pakaian sekolah, terus ketiganya yang punya orok.
Social service agencies say they will continue sending aid. The Jakarta government did not issue a response on Monday. Sandra Segian for the Jakarta Globe.